Doctor known for unorthodox vaccine views could lose license. Pediatrician Bob Sears faces disciplinary action from California and #39s medical board for charges of gross negligence. For more details, click on the link below.